I want to thank you for taking the time to watch this course on the Eucharist. I hope that at least it gave you a sense of how important the Eucharist can be in your own life. And I want to encourage you to find ways to be part of this Eucharistic revival in our country so that we can make a difference in bringing the love of the Eucharist to the people of our country. God bless you.